One of the most performed calculations in Excel is adding a list of numbers. And the standard way to do this is with a sum function by just typing it. Then select the numbers and press enter. But because this is such a widely used formula, there are multiple ways to enter this formula even faster. I press delete on my keyboard and I'll show you three of them. The first one is select the numbers plus one empty cell. Then in the home ribbon, go to the button with the Greek letter sigma and press the button. Now you get the sum function in the last cell of your selection. And Excel generated a formula which is the same as the one I typed before. The second option is click on the empty cell below your list of numbers. Then in the home ribbon, go to the same button, the button with the Greek letter sigma, and press it. And Excel will generate a formula which adds all the numbers in the list above. Now the third option might be the fastest one. Again, click the empty cell below your list of numbers. Then on your keyboard, press the Alt key and the equal sign. And again, Excel will generate a formula which adds all the numbers of the list above. And these are the three ways of quickly adding a list of numbers without typing the formula.